cockpit sign is on, please remain seated. When the captain turns the sign off, you will be able to move about the cabin. When you're in your seat, please keep your seatbelt fastened in the event of unexpected turbulence, and please be careful when opening the overhead compartments. We ask that you use the lavatories located in your ticketed cabin. Please do not stand near the lavatories, and there's absolutely no congregating in our galleys. As for the security of the cockpit, the lavatories up here in first class are for the first class passengers and the cockpit only. For everyone's safety, please make sure their personal belongings are clear of the aisle. You may now use all approved personal electronic devices. We're pleased to offer personal device entertainment, one of our United Private Screening options, sponsored by the Mileage Plus Explorer card. To watch free movies and TV shows on your tablet or mobile phone, first connect to the United Wi-Fi network, then open the United app and select entertainment from the home screen. You can find more information in the back of the Hemisphere magazine or the CSAO guide, including instructions on how to watch programming on your laptop. Wi-Fi internet access is also available on this flight after you connect to the United Wi-Fi network. Go to unitedwifi.com. You can access united.com and the United app free of charge, or you can check flight status and more. Choose other apps and websites you can purchase an internet access plan. We will be serving a variety of complimentary drinks, wines, craft beer and other alcoholic beverages are available for purchase. In United Economy, a variety of snack boxes and refreshments are also available for purchase. You can find more details about the menu in the back of the Hemisphere's magazine or the CSAO guide. We accept most major debit and credit cards. We now invite you to sit back, relax and enjoy this 2.5-hour flight down to Fort Lauderdale.